An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules. We all knew who was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in and get him out so he could face the music. At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Reyes. How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends would have me released within the week. All these theatrics have been a waste of our time.
You're right.
Reyes, what did you do? This was not the plan!
Well, looks like we're going with Plan B.
Not switching.
Looks like they've got this place sealed tight. Someone start a breach on the front door. We need it. If you want something done right, breach in progress. Everyone gets settled in.
A good thing we're not in any hurry.
Prepare for enemy engagement.
They advance straight at us.
Do now, boss.
Get out of this room and head through the city to
Hello.
The extraction one. After that,
Hi.
We sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why
this
I was even worried.
This is much easier than last year.
Here they come.
This really flashed in this.
Couldn't be better.
Just grind here.
Now people, I guess, under... Hopefully.
Getting out of here.
Heard you troublemakers might need a ride.
art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
You heard it.
Like shooting fish in a barrel.
Don't let that sniper get a clear shot at you. Sniper eliminated.
That, good job.
Looks like they brought in the heavy hitter. Yeah, really rolled out the red carpet.
City must be awake now.
Let's just get out of here.
Perhaps next time we might select a less seaside. Company.
What's your status, Commander?
Our gallery's in sight. We'll be there shortly.
The whole city's flush with Talon soldiers. Whatever you did has got them riled up.
You had to say, didn't you? I withdraw my previous comment. We're definitely not out of the woods yet.
Step to the record.
Heavy
assault is down.
Picked up some company on the way in. I'm gonna try to shake them, but it might take a little while.
No problem. We're used to waiting around
and getting shot at.
And getting shot at.
You two are adorable.
Took care of that.
Extraction points in sight. We need pickup now.
I'll be there. Just keep the landing zone clear for me.
Ready, get on. When he shows up, get on. Well, I guess this is on Facebook.
Where are you?
I'm just entering Venice airspace. It shouldn't be much longer.
If you're not coming soon, you may as well turn around.
Whoa, don't listen to him. We're getting out of here. I need healing.
Oh, wait, no, I don't. I'm good. I'm good.
Dropship coming in.
Walked Antonio right out of the city.
Thank you.
I didn't sign up for this.
Enemy forces approaching.
What's our left?
Got a sniper.
Reinforcements.
Something tells me the army of bad guys converging in our position isn't helping.
McCree's instincts are, as ever, unimpeachable.
Okay.
Watch out! Sniper deployed!
Sniper
eliminated. Surrender to my will.
Guys, get to the roof, get to the roof.
Get over here. Get to the roof of the restaurant for immediate feedback.
This is it. Don't do anything
stupid. Get on the ship.
Well, you clearly have that
question. Guys, please just hop on.
Doors are open. Everyone get on board so we can get out of here.
Target was dead. So, I guess he got what was coming to him. Still, it didn't seem right. But that wasn't the end of our problems. For the first time, people knew we were out there. New faces stepped up to fill the void in Talon. And I can't help but wonder if that's where it all started to go wrong.
We cancel. Now this is my favorite.
Twenty years after we won the war against the Omnix, we were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnix in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations. But it never had a chance. The Omnix extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row.
Oh, okay,
hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnix. Unless we can stop them. Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
This is Morrison. Here's your chance, Tracer. Show me what you can do. Just come home safe.
Hello.
Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone that can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
This is Captain Amari. The first air defense node is right around the corner. And Reinhardt. Don't charge in there on your own.
couldn't dream of it, Captain.
Beginning to head. Stay near the terminal while it's in progress.
Team, null sector approaching your position.
Here we go.
Hey Torb, where are you going?
Torb's just running. Torb just wants to get to the next level.
Detected a new.
Captain Alive, where's the next defense node?
In the courtyard, up ahead. I'm marking hack on the way. The guns should be coming down shortly.
Do you want me to save this pulse or not?
Significant Omni presence closing in on your position.
I have pulse. What do you want me to do with it?
I don't think it matters. You do what you want.
This is why we need more of these because it actually promotes teamwork. These events actually promote teamwork.
No, it's in the cathedral, just up the street.
You're wallowing, Captain. Don't need your armor.
The enemy's behind us.
Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Okay, this is what wrongs for the easy part. Then comes the hard part.
Healing stream engaged.
Torb, come back to.
Heroes never die.
Oh, I got. I got them all.
Show them what you can do.
I could use some healing.
Proceed to the courtyard. The payload.
Payload online. Initiating startup sequence.
Hey, Torb, right here. Put a turret right here.
You really think that's gonna work?
Throw it down right here.
I built it. Of course it's going to work.
Charge.
Inspires confidence, doesn't he?
Charge.
Null sector. I don't know, he can hear you.
Put a turret right here.
Watch out for those slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear up the payload.
Join me!
Watch out so I can place my turret down.
Latest Blackwatch intelligence indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station. Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and some OR-14s.
Damage.
My ultimate is ready!
Bastion!
Keep them off the payload! It's got that name won't sleep until we get to the door!
I tried to flank it, failed.
Watch out, the payload's taking damage.
Where is?
Over here. You heal. Thanks. Melee.
Thank you, my friend.
Every time that the smoke comes,
maybe behind my shield.
Comes
thanks
out now,
for the
I'm going to be surprised.
Get that door open. Now, energy levels are peaking.
Thunder door!
Detect the massive power surge inside the plant. Take out the remaining null sector units. Focus on the OR-14s. They're your primary targets. Well done. Three targets left.
I foresee great things for you.
Cover me.
Watch behind it.
Watching behind us.
There's a bastion on the left.
Super. Now this is just normal. Let's do hard. See how that works out.
Short break. No, we are not playing Legendary. Also, I have the legacy style skins, the lore skins. That's a good time to check PC. I actually do want to try. Let's go check Discord. the iron. There's actually some irony to this right now. The irony. I am a Talon agent. Killing.
Watch the right.
Taking down a Talon. Agent. Other Talon agents. Well, I guess we just learned who's the better sniper. Can you throw him on a heel?
They're dropping from the ceiling.
Help. Thank you.
Love, I took care of her.
Head to the evac point in the courtyard up ahead.
Would you like to know the threshold?
would like some cold refreshment below. Watch for hostile targets. Watch for the sniper.
You're doing.
Too right.
We're gonna give all four modes a whirl, a little, a go. If I may say. By the way, wait, anybody on YouTube Are we talking about my family? Yes, this is a Facebook stream. I am the classy fen. Also, to Facebook, I am the classy fen. That is my YouTube channel. So, when people see this on YouTube, do not say that it was stolen. I'm going to say right now, this was not stolen. This was recorded onto Facebook so that I could actually put it on YouTube.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to enter the air defense systems.
Routing power.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position. Commencing. Detecting significant Null Sector troops headed in your direction.
Get into position.
This is the cannon.
Nerf this! Suiting up! Game on!
Thank you. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up. Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Your lasers will cut right through it. Defend the payload at all costs.
Nerf this! All systems open. Now, go back.
Keep them off the payload. Payload is coming online. Just need a little longer for the payload to be ready. Starting the system. It should come back online shortly. Keep watch for that basket. Defend the payload at all costs.
Get with it!
Guys, get on! Thank you. hard.
One target remaining. Take it down.
Oh no! Heads up! Enemy back.
Good job. Let's see this thing. Please be that triple. Please be the triple.
All systems.
An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules. We all knew who was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in and get him out so he could face the music. At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Reyes. How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends would have me released within the week. All these theatrics have been a waste of our time.
You're right.
Reyes, what did you do? This was not the plan.
Well, looks like we're going with Plan B.
Hello.
Looks like they've got this
place sealed tight. Someone's trying to breach on the front door.
You want something done right. Breach in progress. Everyone.
everyone get settled in.
Good thing we're not in any hurry.
Enemy forces incoming!
Oh, it's still gonna...
Sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why I was even worried.
It's a bad guy!
Easy. He's down.
Not our concern anymore. Looks like they brought in the heavy hitters.
Yeah, really pulled out the right part.
Feels like Talon is mobilizing an entire army.
On our radar.
Let's just get out of here alive.
Perhaps next time I'll select a less successful.
Assassin!
be smooth sailing from here.
Now you had to say it, didn't you?
I withdraw my previous comment.
We're definitely not out of the woods yet.
That's correct. Behind you.
Heavy assault unit is good for you.
Heavy assault unit eliminated. Yujin no KO kure!
Picked up some company on the way in. I'm gonna try to shake them, but it might take a little while.
No problem. We're used to waiting around. And getting shot at. And getting shot at.
You two are adorable.
Keep moving to the extraction point. It's not far now.
I'll be there. Just keep the landing zone clear for me.
No reservation. Party of four. Bit of a last minute thing.
I'm terribly sorry, but we are unable to accommodate walk-in. Would you like to know the special?
We're at the extraction point. Where are you?
I'm just entering Venice airspace. It shouldn't be much longer.
If you're not coming soon, you may as well turn around.
Whoa, don't listen to him. We're getting out of here. Dropship incoming!
Many people recognize it because remember.
Step right up.
Sniper.
Antonio right out of this thing. I didn't sign up for this. Dropship coming in hot!
Yes!
Instincts are, as ever, unimpeachable.
Dropship inbound.
Maneuver.
hot.
Everyone, get ready to get on board.
About damn time.
Everyone, drop ship.
Blackwatch team, get to the roof of the restaurant for immediate evac.
This is it. Don't do anything stupid.
Well, you clearly have that covered.
Everybody! Run.
Past time for us to depart.
We're free.
Reyes has died.
Need some healing.
Well, I guess, oh wait, I guess if at least two people get on board.
Our target was dead. So, I guess he got what was coming to him. Still, didn't seem right. But that wasn't the end of our problems. For the first time, people knew we were out there. New faces stepped up to fill the void in Talon. And I can't help but wonder if that's where it all started to go wrong.
Last game, and then we're done.
An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules.
Place sealed tight. Someone start a breach on the front door. We need it.
Breach initiated. Now we wait.
Patience is not my strong suit.
I suspect we'll find something to occupy your time.
Watch for any portion.
Here they come.
Through the city to the extraction.
After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why it was even worried.
Target's incoming!
Position. Watch your blind.
We're making progress on the door. How's everyone doing?
Couldn't be better.
Just grand here.
They're coming from the ceiling!
Waste of my time.
They're attacking from behind.
Everyone through the breach. We're getting out of here.
Heard you troublemakers might need a ride. Head for the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
You heard her. Let's go.
City must be away from there.
Let's just get out of here alive. Clear
what's
the
next
area. Smooth sailing from here.
Had to say, didn't you?
I withdraw my previous comment. You're definitely not out of the woods yet.
No, that's for the record.
Heavy assault here.
Heavy's eliminated.
Picked up some company on the way in. I'm gonna try to shake them, but it might take a little while.
No problem. We're used to waiting around.
Getting shot at.
And getting shot at.
You two are adorable.
What's the ceiling?
Extraction points in sight. We need pickup now.
I'll be there. Just keep the landing zone clear for me.
at the extraction point. Where are you?
I'm just entering Venice airspace. It shouldn't be much longer.
If you're not coming soon, you may as well turn around.
Whoa, don't listen to him. We're getting out of here.
Getting into position.
Waiting for the skiff.
Enemy assassin! Assassin, don't. Target ship down!
Group up with me.
Assassin, don't.
Assassin eliminated.
What's keeping our eye? We can't wait forever.
Something tells me the army of bad guys conversion in our position isn't helping.
McCree's instincts are, as ever, unimpeachable.
Sit.
Dropship inbound!
My will.
They are attacking from
behind. Sorry about that.
Dead. So, I guess he got what was coming to him. Still, it didn't seem right. But that wasn't the end of our problems. For the first time, people knew we were out there. New faces stepped up to fill the void in Talon. And I can't help but wonder if that's where it all started to go wrong.
Well, this is an interesting platform.
If you do not change direction, you may end up where you're headed.
I am the Rocket Queen.
Yep. So, to anyone that showed up, thank you for coming out. And to my people on YouTube, thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and as always, thank you all so much for supporting me, Sean. Bye for now. Peace.